subí las fotos de esta sabana en un website que se llama satellites.pro. Yo pregunté a gente local y ellos han dicho que no ha llegado ni un profesor, ni estudiante, ni nadie para estudiarlo. Y yo ya sé por qué, porque llegando aquí es una tortura. Es increíble. Okay, I first saw this on satellites.pro, and I saw a satellite view, and I said, that's a savanna that I want to see. So we asked Cornelio, and he said that obviously the local people know it, but that no professor has ever been here, no student has been here to do a thesis. So none of the many capable geographers, biologists, botanists that study this whole area. Y yo sé por qué no ha venido ningún profesor, porque es duro, es verdaderamente duro llegar aquí. Entonces yo, disculpe que estoy llorando un poco, parte del dolor de haber caminado aquí ayer. Para ver un lugar que no está conocido, we have to learn about these areas. How can we protect them if we don't know them? How can we protect this if we don't know it exists? And so I think that's a moro or jicara tree. That's a Crescencia cujete over there. There's Tasiste, and I'm gonna get up on the ladder, and that's what makes a savanna. And with the blockades on the road, we went 2 days. We had to drive hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and many hundreds of kilometers to get here. And I thank my team for having the patience to get here. And this is incredible. This is a true savanna. It's like the savanna east of Nakum. That had been visited, but never studied. I found it in my aerial photograph, and it's very similar. On the one in Nakum, you come down a hill so you can see the whole thing. Here you have to get up on a ladder, and you see a savanna. Someday I hope we have permission to use a drone, because the only way to show this to the world is with a drone. It needs to be protected. It needs to be studied. We don't want to hog it. We want other people to come study it, obviously with permits, please. But we need geographers to do cores. We need to study the soil. And the other thing is, why is this savanna so different than the one yesterday? It's only a couple of kilometers away. And the other one was a cibal. And this one is a complete savanna. It's a grass savanna, and it has the necessary plants. It has Crescencia cujete, it has Tasiste, and they tell me that there's Nancy out there somewhere. There's more Jicara moro. So I'm happy, and I appreciate the people that have helped fund this, because again, you have to see this, to study it, and then do photographs of it. Right now, we're all dead. Two of our people had to go back in the morning. The trail was too rough. And we understand that. We told them, please, you know, go on back to the camp and rest. But the rest of us came out here. We appreciate CONOP for giving us the permit for the Reserva Biosfera Maya. And we appreciate the CONOP for giving us not only the access here, but the various capable people of the village of Paso Caballo. So Parque Nacional Laguna de Tigre, there's a lot more than the Rio San Pedro. There's a lot more than the Laguna del Tigre. We're looking at a savanna, mile after mile, kilometer after kilometer. Well, how did the Maya use this? I mean, this is amazing. How did they use it? Now, so far, there's no pine trees here. Keep in mind, to get here, we're exhausted. So obviously, today is just a visit. We're just to see, to notice it's worthwhile coming back, and we will come back. Map this with the drone. Incredible, absolutely incredible. And I'm gonna get my paper call, all my people in my office know when I see something where I'm happy. Ah, I'm happy as hell. I'm totally content. Y gracias a la gente que nos ha llevado aquí, porque aquí tenemos una maravilla de Guatemala. Y tenemos que estudiar. Vamos a hacer un desespaño. Ya estamos en los meses. So emotional to see this because we think the pretend is just hills and hilltop, Mayan site. No, you've got this. Most of it's been destroyed by cattle ranches, all kinds of other modern money-making. I understand that. We gotta save this. Absolutely incredible. We got a lot to study here.